I watched that boy transform into a superhero.